That right there is 39-year-old Tyler Slaeker inside the Capitol building in D.C.